Okay, everybody, welcome back to the channel. It's another mail call time. Woohoo! And this time, I didn't win these. They're just sent out of the kindness of super sweet people. And the first person I'm going to bring up is Gail Southern Living. Now, let's see what she sent. She sent me zucchini seeds. I do not have any zucchini yet, so that was super exciting to get that. I have Gail's famous zinnias. Yep, so I'm going to grow some Gail zinnias. I have zinnia seeds, but I wanted to grow Gail seeds. And cantaloupe seeds, so that's fantastic. Thank you so much, Gail. I'm definitely going to use all those seeds for sure. I need them. And then the second one is from BeaMeUpMrScott, and I met him through Joe at Garden State Gardeners Weekly Giveaway, and I wasn't winning on the wheel, and, you know, Mother Nature hit, and Weatherman lied and killed my plants. So out of the kindness of his heart, he asked what I would like if I could choose one thing to win on that wheel, and I said cherry tomatoes, because Ryan actually just mentioned he wanted cherry tomatoes. He also sent a little note, too. Just a few cherry tomato varieties to help you through the early freeze. Good luck with your garden from Bee Me Up, Mr. Scott. Isn't that sweet? And there's like four different types here. That's how nice that is. So we have the Burpee Cherry Baby Hybrid. We have Wild Boar Farms Berries Crazy Cherry. Wild Boar Farms Pink Berkeley Tie-Dye, which that one is not a cherry tomato, but that's super cool and I'm going to have to grow it anyway. Oh, and then on the back, Super Sweet 100 Hybrid. So I don't know where I'm going to put all those cherry tomatoes, but I will find a spot, I'm sure. So again, guys, thank you again for the kindness of your heart and sending me seeds. And I will post these people's links in the description box. Make sure you go ahead and check them out. They're really, really nice people. I hope you enjoyed the video today. Make sure you hit that thumbs up, leave a comment, hit that subscribe and bell if you like the content. And I will talk to you again later. I love you, Jesus loves you, and God bless everybody. Bye.